This is Channel 9 Eyewitness News at 5. Coverage you can count on.
Today, Seminole County broke ground on a new charter school that will offer smaller class sizes and focus on science, technology, engineering, and math. State Senator David Simmons was on hand for this morning's ceremony. Seminole Science Charter School on 1792 in Lake Mary is expected to open in the fall for kindergartners through fifth graders.